The album was written and partly recorded in Maine. We were working, myself and Andy were working in Portland writing the songs for a few weeks. And then Gareth Jones, the producer, came over with Andy and we set up a small studio in a house in a town called Falmouth, which is just outside Portland.
We kind of wrote songs in three installments.
Yeah.
Did we do any writing in the UK in the beginning?
No, we didn't. No.
So we did all the writing in Portland, Maine, and I stayed there. Vince came to see me. That was only two lots, wasn't it, or three lots?
So that was like 3 weeks of writing, I think.
3 weeks.
Two weeks, yeah.
Then we kind of did rough sketches of the songs over the internet, and then hooked up for a month. Yeah, in the house. So it worked out quite well. Blinded by the vision, I turn and face my back to the wall. Cause I'm locked up in a rhythm, the prism of a big glitter ball. Then I go and drop a bombshell upon you. I've been making eyes at somebody else. You're no longer number one.
There's a light.